Hey, we're getting some more Lucky Black Wars. Okay, come get now. It's only the second game of the day, and I got LOL. Great. I thought I got things. I needed things, man. Man, you know how I feel, man. Oh, man. Okay, I'm not having good luck with these chests here. Let me win so I can get 10 gems. I want a particle effect trail. I want a good visor. Shut up. And we don't always get what we want. I know. I've tried for multiple hours to get certain videos up. Doesn't always happen. That's why I don't post SGs like I did about a year ago. Sorry, I couldn't help it. I had to make the reference. Okay, now let's go downstairs. Just open these lucky blocks real quick, like. Kill them. Where's the gunpowder? I wanted some gunpowder. I don't know what I'd do with it. Oh, I thought I got... I was scared. Shut up, phone! Did I get the lucky block? Nope. No, I didn't. Okay, what did I get? The sheep scoop. Sheep shooter? Good. Okay, now... Okay, we can walk away from order. I think we're gonna... You know what? I just wanna freaking CSGO right now. So let's just... skedaddle. We don't need any of those armor things. We're just gonna open multiple lucky blocks. That's a... No, that's probably a bad idea. Scratch that. We're gonna get that. We're gonna get the irons? No, let's not open that chest. Is that... All of the lols. But they're all different colors, so none of them stack. Yes, I did try to use them as blocks before I knew that. Ah, it's annoying. Although that's kind of the point of the lucky, of those lucky blocks. They're not supposed to be kind. Can now we need that. Now we need that. I need torches. How did chicken get here? Look at all those chickens. Oh, I forgot. Love that. Okay, I got it. For a second, I thought that was a, raw pork chop, and I was like, what the hell happened that I got a rot, that I got a pork chop? Because I was genuinely concerned, like, what happened? How did I get a pork chop? Is there a flying pig that just happened to fly by? And then conveniently suffocated right there? And the simple answer was, there just wasn't any. There was no pork chop. Pork chop was a lie. Along with the cake. The cake is also a lie. To be honest, I have no idea what that's referenced to. I think something on... All I know is something on the internet. Although, do we really get any references anyway? I didn't think so. Plus all the new internet stuff is just coming from Vine, so you can just fake it. Like, yeah, I've totally seen that Vine. Like, yeah, which one? The one's from. Oh! Okay. Hey guys, we're into some more Lucky Block Wars. Game number like 4 or 5? I think 4. You know what, just so I don't over-exaggerate, let's under-exaggerate. I'm pretty sure it was 4 anyway. I'm pretty sure. I mean, I'm not even entirely sure that I can count. But, I'm fairly certain that's four. How'd you get over here? Alright, we got the foods. Alright, we got the better foods. Don't blow up. You have good trades? No, you don't. How am I gonna need a glowstone? Right, actually no, I need the emerald to get glowstone, but how am I gonna do a glowstone? Villager, explain to me this. What am I supposed to do with glowstone? Frickin' Hodor. I got some wood. But I don't have to get there. Later. Ooh, and I got a bow. That was smart. And I'm gonna lie, I'm pretty impressed with myself after that. Don't judge me. I don't need your judgment, okay? Okay. Let's just break some wood here and collect it so we can get to the mid. It's all about that mid. No spawn? I'm struggling to find what the appropriate, what's her name? Meghan Trainor references. Quick answers, there isn't one. Yeah, that song's gotten old. I do like it, but it's gotten old. I'll admit that. I got all of them, right? Yeah. Oh, I love it when I pick the right side. Mostly because it like never happens. I mean, I have all these blocks. I might as well block. Okay, now we go. We mush. Now we get better at mushing. Okay, hold up. 1 second. Okay, put the block there. Okay, now... now we effectively mush. 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 Yeah, the more you repeat a word, the less it sounds like a word. Especially when the word is mush. It just sounds like gibberish. Oh, they did very well on top. They got something saying nothing comes out when they move to this. It's a bunch of gibberish. Heh. Reference. I hope you know what I'm referencing. Oh, Jesus! Bye. So, I apparently did an outro of the video. So, that's the thing. Ah, my friends are not good, mostly because I still have the stuff editing. Oh, well, about to be edited. I'm just... I need to get this outro done. So... I'll probably just stand still. Leave a like if you enjoyed this video. Post in the comments what games you want me to play next. This is going to be a video for tomorrow. I don't know if it's going to be it. Probably something from Mindplex. Or maybe simply Factions. And then, there's something coming up Wednesday. That'd be big. You'll like it. Subscribe new to the channel. Post videos every single day. And plus, get ready to see what's happening Wednesday. You'll find out. It's awesome. Now we have the frames, apparently. Well, goodish. Bye-bye.